Look at what that rabbit is doing to my lawn. He's friggin' digging a hole. I'm gonna go scare him now. He's very busy with digging. Now this is gonna be a good one. Come on! Goof off, bud. Goof right off. We got a bunch of lazy chickens. That's what we're having. They're all just sitting down. These chickens, these big ones, they tend to sit down a bit more. I don't know why, but I think it's pretty cool looking. Sitting chickens, just relaxing. Talking about relaxing, I'm not doing that because tomorrow I gotta go to school to get feedback for my media design thing. I gotta go to school for that. That's 4 hours of traveling just to receive a sheet of paper that says this wasn't good enough, that wasn't good enough, and that wasn't good enough. Probably. But I'm going anyways because I gotta pick up the feedback for another girl as well. Because she's able to make it happen. I'm a gentleman. I do that. I take care of people in that way. But freaking talking again. What we're gonna do now is cook Italian food. I love me some Italian food. While I was trying to make the food, and I suddenly just discovered that we had only this left. So then I weighed it, and it's just enough. It's gonna work. That needs to cook for like 7-8 minutes, that for 9 to 11. So I'm just gonna do it 9 minutes, and that will be... That'll still be good. It's a minute, come on. This is my cooking result. Goodness. Goodness. My food, as usual, was delicious. But I suddenly discovered a problem. I have these gaps up there. And, spiders are big, big fans. You might be able to tell. There are a lot of spiders up here, though. They gotta go, because I want to be alone in the room and not with 1,500 spiders. We, in the household, have a party tent, and our friends know that we have a party tent. So, sometimes they like to lend it. So, someone's about to lend it for me, so... Gotta find it in this shed.